Some say he's a genetic mutation. For all we know, he's called Tail Happy Tamas.
Oh.